Me am me simping over Leon right now. Because he just surpassed Nezahualcóyotl for TLS favorite character after a year and 7 months of kind of just, getting into multiple places. Yeah, me simping over Leon right now. I mean, Mina is kind of close to doing it again. I mean, she is a great character still. She's my second favorite. I still love her. I just don't know why I had to have her, but ARP better not kick me out. I'm doing that. Trying to do it without the sound this time. At least trying. Okay, thank gosh. Games. It locked me out yesterday when I tried to do this. I don't know why. It just did. For some apparent reason. I don't know if I can really trust. I am nervous about the sound. Course, there's an advertisement. Only I was part of this list. Okay. Me ready to play. Me ready to not mess up at least. I don't know if I'll do that. Okay. So. Do. Do Oh, okay. Okay. Surprised that. Oh, that's because I got the other thing instead. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna be quiet again. I don't know why, but I focus a lot when I'm quiet in this. Much better than I do when I'm not. So don't be surprised as to why I'm really trying not to really make a lot of noise. So yeah. Ooh, I can get that one. Oh, double clear. Thank God there better be a double clear. I spent the last 50 minutes yesterday trying to at least get to my high score, and I need to get to it again before I lose it. I don't know if it's even be possible though. I mean, it could work, but I'm also trying to not, like, mess up at all. And that's what happens, too. All I get is. Yeah, no, I'm not doing that right now. I can get to my high score without help. Unless I'm really struggling, but like. So I can't really think of any other tips on how to win when it comes to high scores. So yeah. Nope. It could be a great move sometimes, but it's not right now, since I'm really trying not to lose. Yes. Oh! Are you... Stop! Bringing me that stupid video. Can you show me that video one more time? I'm moving on to 10-10. Yeah, what? Oh, yeah. We're just gonna try the purple blocks, because I don't know if... I think that's honestly gonna be the only way I'm gonna be able to eke out a win on this. I'll try. Good luck making me do that. Especially with all your powers and stuff. Okay. Yep, that will do it for you. In a good way, I hope. Okay. I'm trying to get this right. Be quiet. I don't want to watch a video right now. I think that video is the only way I'm gonna win. They're not the blocks I thought they would be. Okay. Yeah, that's what I was gonna think of doing, at least just for the time being, while I try not to really literally make myself mad by any means. Ooh. Yeah, that's the song. The sound effect literally played in my head. No idea why it did. It did. Oh, yes, yes. Ooh, I'm really good now. Just getting in there is really low. Yep. Okay. Mom's done. You know what? Fine. If you really want me to watch a video, I'm gonna pause this so I can do this. If it'll even load. Okay, I'm hearing that. I'm just gonna go ahead real quick. I swear, Mom's excited. Okay, come on.
I heard the nails. Mood. Oh, boss gets fired, dude. That sucks. Okay, the video ain't loading.
That's just awesome. Okay, that did not work like expected. Apparently my mom has to go into office every Thursday now. That is... Seriously, I can't blame her. It's... Oh, swear to gosh. So, Block Champ is a fun and challenging puzzle. It's a crowd favorite. Yeah, it's my favorite. Goal is to clear as many blocks as possible to score points and progress to the next level. There are power-ups and special abilities that can be used to help clear the board. We'll use all of them up. Okay, so it's to clear as many blocks, meaning as many rows as possible. So like I tried. And that can be used to help clear, to help clear the whole, like, that board. So, I can't use all of them up. So, yeah. Thank you. I'll try. Hi, I'm Darius. Please, stop the ad. Freak. If only I was on this list. Ugh. Oh my god, my words are mumbly. Okay. Yeah, we already have a game in progress. Continue. Nope. That's done. So too clear. Yep, I'm gonna keep thinking about that till I can try to at least... Ooh. Double clear. Oh, good. I love those. I don't know if you know that from like a couple videos ago. Where'd you set this? Better not get to the top. It's my least favorite place to get to. In games like this. The top is dreadful. Not gonna lie. Oh. No, you're just gonna not load, that's why. Oh, the gosh. Yes, I am quiet. I explained that to you in the last video, so you should know by now. Why? I hate getting to the top anyway, it's no use. Yuck. I'm seriously getting nervous. Yeah. Yeah, no, it's not gonna show up. It's never gonna show up. Starting to get a little stressed. Come on, heads. You know I need to. I have a game I want to win, and you're gonna. What's Strayer? I don't think that's anything inappropriate, but I still don't know what that is. Stop it. Ooh, yeah, okay. Should be good. This is a round I should probably win by now. Okay. Oh, this is making me nervous. Now I just have to keep doing that without anything interfering with it, and then I'll be fine. Maybe I should stop making YouTube videos of me playing games if all I'm gonna do is play in silence, because first of all, I kind of never win. Also, I just don't really talk in this. So I cooperate well when I'm not, like, talking, you know? Because it makes, like, a much better impact on it. So, yeah. What the heck? God. Starting to hate life. Try not to look. triple? I didn't know it was a triple clear. That's pretty cool. Okay, close your eyes. Close your eyes and run. Rick, Gumball. Okay. I don't really have time trying to do this. One more round. Oh my gosh. We're starting to lose it. Okay, I don't know how you can get to the top. Like, I don't get this. Like, I don't get this at all. It's, what I've been doing is failing. It's been annoying the heck out of me. Maybe let's try focusing on this part. Except I don't know if it's really gonna work. Because I've lost like so many times. No, actually, no. I'll have a. Alright. Yep, that also doesn't work. Okay, this better give me actual, like, points. I swear to gosh. Whoa. That has to work. Yep. That'll give you more points. I'm telling you. All it needs to do is understand that. So how do these go together? Do they really go together like that though? I mean, I don't know. I don't even know what the wisest decision is. I could try it like this, but then there'd be no room. You know what? I don't care if it's gonna make me lose. I can't just keep spending long on trying to discuss something or find something out. So it says try not to use too many power-ups. I'm trying to use too many power-ups so I can actually win this. Whoa! Well, I'm almost there. I think I'm almost there. I'm nervous, though. I'm really nervous. I was so close! Why did that happen? Do not show me the video. I swear to gosh. It's just not. Show me it, but I paused it. I hope it doesn't accidentally appear. Okay, one more. One more. Just have to do this. If it wasn't even close. So I forgot to play it. That gives me a lot of room. Two? Oh, two. Okay, so turns out I don't know how if I'm gonna do this or not. Okay. Yes. Okay. Yep, that's my bad. Alright. Yep, I'm quiet. I don't know why. Interesting. Bad decision. Okay, so I'm trying to put my board pile up, see if that works, because that's what I found when I tried to read how to do this. Try not to get any empty spots too, because I don't like that. Try not to panic at the crowded board too, because that's also not. Yep, I knew. Okay. Nope. I'm playing for like 50 minutes. Time to take a break. I mean, I know I don't want to, but I'm gonna have to. So, yeah. That's pretty much it, because I don't know. Oh, I don't know. I don't know if it's it, but yeah. So yeah, hope you enjoyed me playing that for like 15 minutes, trying to get a high score. Maybe I'm gonna do it outside of YouTube because it would be so much better to do it outside of YouTube. So yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. Hit that bell for any notifications. I'm gonna go ahead and play this outside of YouTube once. And then, yeah. See you in the next video. Also, if you don't know, Tetris is hard. Believe me, it is. I'll do it.